What's going on?
No kidding. It looks like my brother's here.
Stan, what are you doing here?
Nothing, dog. I'm just editing my notes. If you want, I can do the same for you for only 50 bucks.
Hey, stop clowning around.
And you? Why are you hanging around? Is something wrong?
What? Haven't you seen in the hallways? All the monsters creeping around? It's a real hellhole.
Whoa, dog. I don't know what you've been smoking, but you need to stop.
But don't tell me you didn't see anything. You didn't notice anything bizarre?
Yeah, everything I see up in this piece is whack.
So what do you think those noises are? I'm not kidding. We can't find Kenny.
What? You better quit jerking me.
Even Mr. Walden was injured. He had to go to the infirmary. We're stuck here. We've got to tell Friedman if we want to get out of this school.
Whoa, your story's starting to get interesting. All right, I'll go with you, but you better not be punking me.
Okay, I'm with you.
All right, I'll go with you.
Don't you want me to come with you? Okay, I'm with you.
I'm going to the meeting point.
Somewhere there's a lock I can crack open. I got this. I can pick this thing. You can't see a damn thing in here. Sweet, we'll be able to burn some real holes with that stuff. There are no more locks. Check it. A gun. No more fooling around. are no more locks.
Quick, the cup is disappearing.
Yo, this school is totally whacked.
Yeah, we better not hang around.